The financial burden of IVF treatment has been lifted for couples struggling to have a baby in New South Wales. The procedure has just become thousands of dollars cheaper, and there's no limit on how many times patients can try to become parents.
You shouldn't have to put a price on having a family, but the cold, hard facts of IVF meant that for some couples, it was a very expensive process.
Potentially it could be the difference between being able to have children and not being able to have them.
Sarah Fox now has two happy, healthy children, 4-year-old Benjamin and 2-year-old Emma. The 32-year-old was lucky enough to only require one round of IVF both times, but the cost was still significant.
It's $10,000 per cycle. It's quite a load on an already stressful time.
But not anymore. A round of IVF will now cost no more than $1,000 at publicly funded clinics at Westmead, Royal Prince Alfred and Randwick's Royal Hospital for Women. For those requiring multiple rounds, there will be no cap. The decision to continue will be based on the likely success of each attempt. Women will also be able to apply for a $500 rebate to cover the costs of tests before IVF can begin.
This will make a big difference when the cost the patient has to pay out of pocket is reduced.
One in every 22 Australian children are now born through IVF. That's one in every classroom. But the new funding means New South Wales is the only state to offer discounted treatments for more than one round. From today, women fighting cancer can also have their eggs frozen for free in the public system.
The emotional roller coaster is made that much worse by the cost. So what we are trying to do as a government here in New South Wales is make sure that we remove some of that extra pressure.
Alex Bernhardt, Nine News.